Are you facing the tough job of safe automation of your machine, especially if the environment is dirty? Of course, this is a challenge for optoelectronic devices such as light barriers or laser scanners. We have now an excellent alternative with PSENradar. I'll show you in this video. Hello and welcome to the Pilz YouTube channel. My name is Martin Bellinghurt and I'm product manager at Pilz. Have you also faced the problem of safeguarding dangerous zone in dusty or dirty environment or even outside? In this video, I'll give you a brief overview of the opportunities with the radar technology in safe automation and show you how simple it is to use the safe radar system PSENradar with modular safety relay myPNOZ from Pilz. And at the end, we will give you an expert tip for advanced applications. How can I monitor a protection zone safely when dirt and dusts are present? With radar technology, radar sensors can penetrate all materials except metal and water. Environmental influences, which causes problems on scanners, present no problem to radar systems. That's because radar systems operate with reflective electromagnetic waves and react to movements. Here you can see a basic structure, which I'll use as an example to demonstrate how the solution works. With the safe radar system PSENradar from Pilz, it is possible to monitor a total area of 4 meters times 15 meters. The system actually protective zone depends on the positioning, installation height and inclination of the sensors. The protection zone and the system can be set up in a modular form at the installation site. Multiple sensors can be freely combined and each can be configured individually. The myPNOZ relay reacts accordingly. First and the second. What are the typical application areas for PSENradar? We have experience in the metalworking industry. In metalworking industries, sparks and light flashes occur. PSENradar is here the ideal solution for a high uptime of the machinery. Other industries, like the woodworking industry or foundries, also have dust in the environment. Here, the PSENradar ignores these dusty environments and have also a perfect performance. The third application area are the outdoor applications. Cranes, for example, are exposed to fog or moderate rain environments. These are filtered by the PSENradar and therefore are the ideal products for these industries. There's one final thing to say. We support you with the machine safety concept and the product integration. We also offer you the full package of risk assessment and declaration of conformity for the whole machine. This saves you time and planning costs. Let's summarize the main points briefly. You have seen when to use safe radar technology, how an example of the solution PSENradar and the relay system myPNOZ works, and where the safe radar technology fits. Finally, here's an expert tip for using the radar system. If you want to be more productive in robot solutions, you need to configure two safety zones independently for loading and working. The configuration is done sensor by sensor. You need to configure the detection fields, vice versa. This means for the first sensor, you'd configure the detection field number 2 to 0, and for the second sensor, you need to configure the first detection field to 0. That's it. I hope the video on radar systems for automation, PSENradar with modular safety relay myPNOZ, has been helpful. Subscribe to the Pilz YouTube channel and never miss another video. See you soon on the next video, in keeping with our theme, safeguarding on robot station with PSENradar and myPNOZ. I'm Martin Bellinghurt.